What's going on, YouTube viewers? It's your dude here, Ms. Dragon, coming at you with this video. Today is not really going to be a reaction video. Sorry, today was pretty much busy. Saturday is pretty much what I had to do, and I pretty much got tired from Saturday. If you guys don't believe me, before we carry on, I want you guys to do me a favor. Hit that like, subscribe, notification bell for any more future videos coming up later on in the future. And don't worry, I will still do my reaction videos, balling martial arts, and it's going to be tomorrow, which is Monday. Yeah, Monday. Right now, I want to show you guys a short little quick little video of what I did on Saturday with some guys outside of town and just testing out a drone. Stay tuned. Hey guys, we're out here shooting the gimbal, which apparently just flew off on us, but it's still a grip. Look at this.
Bro, I'm afraid if I return it home, dog, it's gonna sing.
It's gonna hit one of us in the head.
I'm afraid.
Like he's recording it. Lost. It's being recorded. I still hear it too. Here we are with Rael. All right, shout yourselves out, guys. Yeah, look these guys up on Instagram, YouTube. I'm out here, of course, shirtless. Guess I'm picked by myself, shirtless. Hey, some bugs out here. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Hold on, I'm gonna try to point it towards us.
We're on camera, guys. Another type of camera.
Yo, he's looking at us. Look, look, look. We're on camera.
What's up?
Hey, y'all see me?
No.
Good thing. I gotta put my shirt on. These bugs are getting me. These bugs are killer, guys. Oh, wait. Look at that. Hey, Ryo, can you see me?
Bro, it's freaking me out. It's freaking me out. I don't know how to land it.
Bro, can you see me?
Yes, I can see you, okay. But I don't know how to land it.
You don't know how to land it. Okay. We know it works. Look, it works. All right, guys. Walking out here. Say what's up, guys.
Jeremy, we got to shoot a film out here, man. What the
freak? Oh, snap.
Do you see this?
Dude.
Yeah, this is a nice scene.
We need to shoot a film out here. We need to set one up this year, or at least this month, or something.
A drone, so you can like.
Oh yeah. Only one way. Literally one way. Everybody turn it the other direction. Walk around shirtless. I know we're just exploring for our new. Scenes, new scene sites, and so far, this is all an amazing sight. I feel like I'm at my prime here. You're right there. If you look over there too, it looks like we're in the safari desert, the safari jungle. I said desert. There is, bro. I mean, I'm still on for any out of town, out of state or country type of scenes, but this is a great scene.
Yeah, we definitely need to start going out of town for seeing the shots like this.
Oh yeah. Keep feeling there's some people over there.
Like
I thought there were some people over there, and we see that boat.
Yeah.
People back in the Bible days used to just come out here and have sex.
What?
Okay.
Like they were married, bro. That's why they did it.
We're standing on actual soil filled with desert jelly. All right, drone shooting part two. Hey, practice try to bring it towards me without hitting me. This is good practice. Try to see if it comes towards me or can you see me.
That can be weird, dude. Oh, it's the wind.
Oh, yeah, that's
good. Yeah, I need to put this thing down.
Yeah, I'm about to say, yeah. The wind gonna blow it away.
Whatever's going on.
Yeah.
You feel good?
Oh man, that'd be a great page of things. I tell you, dude, we could do some collabs with some videos here.
Hey, I got you, man. I got you.
You think you want to do like a question video, and you want to go ahead and like talk some people out, and then use me as an example? I'm all
I got you. We gonna set it up.
They still going far, even though he just said.
Let's see who go the farthest.
Yo, it's like the further out I go, the more I like women.
You were close. You was close.
Hey, you like women. You gotta go further.
You gotta go further. I don't have the pants on for that, so I like women too. But I can't go further.
Bruh.
Is it? How is it?
Nah, it's fresh water.
Be careful. Yeah, be careful, my boy.
Guys, right now we're just walking out here. You see my friends over there?
Jeremy, a good-looking girl is walking this way.
Where? Over yonder?
Hey, hold up, bro. Somebody kind of hit me, bro. Is there a jellyfish out here? That's kind of scary.
Anyway, we're all out here, guys. We got somebody keep an eye on us.
Yeah.
Over here.
Make sure y'all safe.
Yeah, you're making all of us safe. We almost sank about two, maybe three times. This is definitely a vlog video. I don't care how many views I get on this, but one thing for sure, you guys are gonna know what I did today. Right now, we're back into the car. Back into the car. Six clothes, me wearing a red shirt, and everybody else is wearing black shirts.
So I got a question, man.
Yeah.
How was it?
How was what?
Like, how was it?
Oh, man. The walk was phenomenal. Okay. The walk was amazing. I'm glad we went further, to be honest,
yeah,
to see where how far we can go on the path, because if we were to have gone back, it wouldn't feel like an adventure.
Yeah.
Especially when the dude told it was a light snake. I know you guys would hate me for this, but I was hoping for the snake to come up. I was hoping to have a good reason to say, hey, I killed a snake today.
I see a lot of snakes. My neighborhood that I stay in now is full of snakes.
Oh, man.
Baby snakes, big snakes.
It's really snakes out there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. That's probably me. Oh yeah, I need some hands.
It's in my bag, and it's in the back.
We all gotta get it. Now we're on the way